Hi there, I'm Alex Burke, and we're playing Crusader Kings 2, and we're nearing the end of our grand campaign. Hey, we got another niece of legal age. Yeah. Let's just get her married to someone. Yeah, you can have her. There you go. Doesn't really matter. She wasn't good for much, as they say. Yeah, there isn't really much to say here other than, do you want to kick this guy's ass? I think I do. So let's put some people in charge of the army. And okay, that's fine. Kinswoman. Huh? Quite a lot of them actually survived. She can rot. Do I want to imprison this guy? King of Castile? Actually, I don't. He really likes me. I can't. I think he's a douche, but. Oh, no, 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 he be fucked. Why can I present? Because he's acting dishonorably. Where the hell is he? He's reigning somewhere. Yep. So, you go there, and we shall imprison him. Balls. Well, Castile is spread out like nobody's business. Come on, man. Somebody has some troops near here. Okay. Okay, and... Right. You guys go there, and you guys go there. Fine. You guys are gonna need generals, and good ones of that. Of course we will pay 1100 gold for 50 technology points. What else would we be spending our money on? Balls. Yeah, nope. Alright. Right. So most of these things have been crushed now. You drop by there and come back. Okay, where the hell are you guys going? Asturia. Alright, so nobody left. Assault that. Dangerous factions again. give him a little bit of a gift. And give him a little bit of a gift. And that should take care of that. Oh, I died. Man, at the age of 40? Poor health. That really sucks. But this guy's awesome. This guy's really awesome. And he desperately needs to get rid of the hipster... Oh, yeah. We're going to swap the hipster stash for... Yeah. Okay, that is a real douchebag look right there. That is an awesome... No heir for dynasty. I don't think you got that quite right, but okay. Back in charge, you married this thing? A raven, of course you did. 32-year-old raven at that. If we do get a divorce, close relatives, who are they? Nothing of import. Arrange divorce, get it. Mm-hmm. And let us get le mariage. Well, she has consumption, so that's not good. Too old. Well, come on. Okay, let's have a look at this. Ah, if it wasn't for the fact that she had consumption, she would be awesome. Okay, hold on. Let's get the betrothal underway. Come on, go, 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 go. Yeah, 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 I know. Oh, come on, accept my suggestion. Accept it. There you go. Dangerous factions, that's wonderful. I want... Right. Send him a gift. And see if that helps. God damn it. Who is educating her right now? Could be worse, but still. How much time do I have? I have until December. Come on, pay a ransom. Okay. I didn't realize I could transfer individual people. Oh, that was... Take concubine. Okay, so I just took that woman as a concubine. Oh, fine. Whatever. I don't really care. I was gonna do this. Wonderful. Now, educate child her by me. God damn it. Okay, I'll transfer another one. There you go. Educate child, her, by me. There you go. Your chance. Okay, now I'm educating my betrothed. Wonderful. The independence faction, where the hell is that? Do you guys? Listen. Here, have some money, now go away. Mm-hmm. Send gift. The point is to get it over 80% because then they go away. Send gift. There. Okay, that'll do. You need to be educated. So we'll let her take care of that. You need to be educated, so we will let her take care of that. I need to nominate a successor, so who should that be? None of these people exactly jump off the page. It's kind of interesting to just set my sister as a successor. Yeah, let's do that. Mm-hmm. Alright. I can usurp a title, but that's neither here nor there. Bit low on the old piety, so let's just donate. Let's just donate again. And in other news, yeah, there are no other news. At least I can't call in allies, that's good. Okay. Okay. You go like that. Go away, please. Just keep assaulting. Oh, there we are. Wonderful. Military army levies. Stand you down. Good. Nothing much going on there. Technology wise, we can improve Majesty. Let's just get the religious customs up. Oh! That would probably be a bloat, wouldn't it? Yep. Now for the human sacrifice. Yep. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. And kill it. Party. Hang on. Actually, that's my new seer. Fuck off. Whoop. Stop everything. You are my new spymaster. You are my new steward. You're my new whatever. And you're my new that. Okay. Let's get these people into positions. There we go. Sorted. Too bad our empress didn't live long. It's actually kind of a shame. Oh. Ruler unmarried, but, wow, he created the Jarl. Let's get married, shall we? She's She did become a charismatic negotiator, which is good enough. Do I want the money or do I want the prestige? I'll take the money, honey. I stand to lose all my titles. That's kind of sad. Not really sure why that is. Ignatic, Eclective. Okay, so. Oh, she's not. So for some reason, she's my heir, even though she's not the heir to the Empire. That'd be bad. Okay. I think the game kind of needs to recalibrate that, but okay. Good for you. What's this claim? Because I can claim this duchy? Does that mean I can just retract vassalage? No, it was one of these. Okay, well, never mind. It don't matter in the slides. The rot. Should I release someone? Yeah, I can release you. Release from prison. There you go. Should get everybody on my side. Let's do a hunt. God damn it. God damn it. Did I lose Craven? Yep, I did. Okay. King of Paranormals, wounded, maimed. Yeah, screw that. Prestige. Okay, let's do another hunt. Quickly. Hopefully we'll get rid of Slothful. There's a Diligent in here somewhere. That's not my call. You can't hunt from the dungeon, my friend. Yep, nope, that's it. It's all the hunting we get. Okay, so we're back doing a genius boy. Young genius king. He's slothful though, but who can blame him? Peasant revolt, hurrah! Keep it running for as long as possible. I do not want to deal with that. Oh! It's right here. Just kind of curious what actually did happen to this thing. Yeah, Kind of want that back, see? Here we go. Quick and presumably painless death. Wonderful. Have a son. Now, next one in line here is you, isn't it? In it. Nobody likes kids on the throne. 3,103.7% cult power. The hunter did what he was paid. Never returned from the hunter camp. Unfortunately, he never told everyone about my involvement. Good but bad. Ugh. Dishonorable minus 10. Mm-hmm. Well, at least I got my thingy back. So, let's upgrade it. Okay, 222 days. So, let's put my guy down there and see about building stuff. Wow. That really makes a difference. Hey, intricate web weaver. Web weaver. He kinda looks 16. Fine. There you go. So you have, what, 20 years left? Something like that. Cool. We are getting there. Ooh, and that's not going away. No factions! Hurrah! So he's really keeping the peace, isn't he? No longer spy master. Ooh. Put some leaders in charge. Yep, we'll leave them alone from now on. Leave my vassals to deal with it. It's in my interest to keep these civil wars going for as long as possible because of the relationship bonus. Or is it relationship bonus? I'm a bit drunk. What's it called? Opinion boost. That's what the word I'm looking for. Or opinion bonus. Oh, he actually stopped to siege something. That's pretty close. Apparently one of the courtiers has been annoying my wife. Emelenina. And instead of asking me for help, she took the matter into her own hands and made sure the courtier would never annoy her again, or he'd know the consequence. What on earth was she thinking? She did the right thing. Yeah, you go, wifey. I like her. We're two geniuses. We're really, really clever, like. We're intelligent. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and they're chasing him all over the place. Known as the Gentle. Ah. Terrain the Gentle. Rather. Yeah, go away. Zoom out. As far as she'll go. Ooh. I should probably deal with this. Okay. I'll deal with that, and then it's the end of the episode. So, come on. Ugh. Ah, cool. Hold it, stop. January 1426, fine. And there we are. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time when we hopefully are about to end this. So yeah, thanks for watching. Cheers.